Illustration. Resistance of the metal wire of length 1 meter, length is given to us 1 meter, is 26 ohm at temperature 20 degrees Celsius. If the diameter of the wire is 0.3 millimeter, in meter it will be 0.3 into 10 raised to power minus 3 meter. What will be the resistivity of metal at that temperature? We have to calculate the value of the rho. And using the table, we have to predict the material of the wire. It is silver, copper, aluminum, tungsten, or which material is this? We will use the formula R equal to rho L upon A. We have to calculate the value of the rho. It will be written as the R into A upon L. Value of the R, it is given to us 26 ohm. Area. Area is known as basically pi R square. And R is the half of the diameter. So resistance means, radius means D by 2 whole square. So it will be pi D square upon 4. So what is the value of the pi? That is 3.14. What is the diameter? That is 0.3 into 10 raised to power minus 3 whole square upon 4. We put here this value. It is 3.14 into 0.3 into 10 raised to power minus 3 whole square divided by 4. And what is the length? Length is given to us 1 meter. So you can write it is 1. We just calculate this value with the help of the calculator. You can calculate. And it will be 1.84 into 10 raised to power minus 6 ohm into meter. So resistivity will be 1.84 into 10 raised to power minus 6 ohm meter. From the table, it is visible to all of us that this is the manganese. So right answer of the problem will be 1.84 into 10 raised to power minus 6 ohm meter, and this material is manganese.